The State Department of Labor and Industry says it has now processed about half of the 1 million unemployment applications it has received since last month. The department apologized for some long call wait times. It says it is using employees from other departments now and rehiring former employees and upgrading the automated system, which was supposed to happen later this year.